Hey there everybody, welcome to my channel. Samsung has just announced the release of its low-budget Galaxy On Pro series smartphones. In this video, I'm going to give a very quick spec comparison between the On Pro series and the regular On series phones. At the end of the video, I will give you my verdict on which phone is the best buy among these. So, let's get started. The regular series was launched in October 2015 and the Pro series was launched in July 2016. The price difference between the On 7 Pro and the On 7 is around 1000 rupees and the price on On 5 Pro and On 5 is almost the same. On the exterior, there are zero changes as compared to last year's models. The screen size is same, with the On 7 having a 5.5 inch display as compared to On 5's 5 inch display. Both phones have the same resolution of 720 by 1280, which means that the On 5's have a slightly higher PPI. The chassis is the same as last year, the On 7 being a tad bit thinner than the On 5's, but heavier as it is bigger. All the models have removable battery, with On 7's having 3000 mAh battery and the On 5's having a 2600 mAh. The Pro series are running Android Marshmallow as compared to last year's models, which are running Android Lollipop. It was a big disappointment that Samsung is still using the same chipsets on the Pro series. You do get a bump in storage to 16GB from 8GB on last year's models, which was the most needed change, and the RAM also has been bumped to 2GB from 1.5GB. All the models have microSD card slot for added storage. The camera also is the same as last year, which is not a good news. The primary camera on the On 7s is a bit better than the On 5s, and all the 4 have the same selfie shooter. Based on the specs, my recommendation of these 4 phones would be Galaxy On 5 Pro. Again, consider buying this phone only if you want to have a Samsung phone in your hand. If you do not care for the brand, there are many other options available. Ciao.